Hi, I'm Scott Shipe. I have the Water Advocacy site on YouTube. I'm here today to talk to you about truss pipe. The pipe that I'm showing you today is a pipe that was invented in the 1960s by the Ashland Oil Company. It's currently engineered under the name Contech Engineering Solutions, LLC, but originally it was Armco Truss Pipe was the name of the product. And believe it or not, millions of feet of this pipe has been installed across the country. It's got a very unique design. It's a diameters, the pipe has been designed over the years, 8-inch, 10-inch, 12-inch, 15-inch. It's got a unique wall design, as you can see, and it consists of a double wall system with concentric inner and outer plastic walls braced by truss-type structure. The truss voids are filled with material called Mearlcrete for additional pipe stiffness and compressive strength. Again, this is a 8-inch diameter pipe I'm showing you here today. And I think it's very unique for my viewers to see this this unique sewer product that was brought about at the time when we only had two products, which were concrete and clay at the were the main products, and of course PVC came along at the same time. This product came, it was introduced in the sewer industry in the 60s. So it was one of the many unique products that were introduced at the 50 years ago. Anyway, again, Scott Shipe with Water Advocacy. Have a great day. Thank you.